Benz. Turning the TV on should be pretty easy, hopefully. You just take the remote, they're all stored behind the passenger or behind the driver's side seat. I'm just gonna go up just like a regular TV and with the power and turn it on. The TV turns right on. Depending on what van you have, some are equipped with Wi-Fi, some are not. So that's something you have to be clear about with your booking representative to see if your van does or does not have Wi-Fi included. If it doesn't, I would simply just connect the TV with like a mobile hotspot on my personal phone, and then I can go ahead and connect to Netflix or the Hulu, whatever it is you need to connect to. Over here is where your power sources are. You have your USB, you have an HDMI port right here. So if I wanted to plug in something and have it project onto the screen up here, we could do so. That's about it in the back.